Welcome back, everyone, to Ferris State basketball coverage as we get ready to get underway here from courtside at Jim Wink Arena. Rob Bentley and Sandy Golston with you. The Saginaw Valley State Cardinals. To start this second half, Riley Blair off the right edge here for the Bulldogs to Rachel McInerney at the top of the circle. Near side with it is Humes. Out top to George, who will put up the three, and she connects.
That's a good one.
Right side to Huggins with 15 on the shot clock. Huggins to the free throw line. Inside out to Rachel, who made a nice move off the dribble to the baseline. Missed the shot, got the rebound, and put it back up and in.
How many times we said that?
Go here in the contest this afternoon. On the near side with it is Humes at the free throw stripe. She steps back. 16-footer up and good for Leah Humes.
Bulldogs need it.
Getting past Anderson underneath, and she had it blocked away again by the Bulldogs. It was McInerney again with Blair securing the board. Near side Anderson. Down low to Rachel, who puts it up and in, and she's fouled.
Big play right there by the Bulldogs.
The high screen from McInerney goes to Lexi Bush. Back down low to Rachel inside. Fadeaway jumper up and in.
That is money in the bank in this game.
Side to Jackman. Pass to Gears. And it's intercepted on the backside by Leah Humes here for the Bulldogs, who lays it up and in.
Great finish right there. Bulldogs putting the pressure defense.
As Ferris State is going to hold on. A huge win here for the Bulldogs. Final score, 78-67 here inside Wink Arena.